Mastitis has been a problem for us. We've had more herds around during spring, during calving, and increased penicillin milk, so not making as much money through wasted milk. We've found the benefits of Teatseal have been less antibiotics used at dry off. We've also had a better response in the spring with less cases of mastitis because that udder has been plugged. Now, if I was telling a friend about it, I'd say it saves us money. It's been brilliant.